Hey guys, in this video I'll show you a couple of interesting reactions with phosphorus pentabromide. On contact with red phosphorus, liquid bromine sets it on fire, forming such reaction products as phosphorous tribromide and phosphorous pentabromide. I'm holding ampules with these reagents. The liquid one is phosphorous tribromide, and phosphorous pentabromide is a yellow powder that this video will be about. So guys, let's take a look at these beautiful crystals of phosphorous pentabromide one more time before I crack the ampule to show you interesting reactions with it. Phosphorus pentabromide, as well as its pentachloride, cannot stand any humidity in the air, that's why we can see the reagent fume, forming the smallest aerosol particles of phosphoryl bromide and hydrogen bromide. Adding a few drops of water to it will make this reaction occur in a blink. Phosphorus pentabromide decomposes about 100 degrees Celsius to give phosphorus tribromide and bromine. In this way, in the vapor phase is completely dissociated to phosphorus tribromide and bromine. I already showed you once a nice interaction of potassium superoxide with phosphorus pentachloride that results in the formation of fire blobs. But let's find out whether the effect will be the same if potassium superoxide interacts with phosphorus pentabromide. Thank you. phosphorus pentabromide is soluble in carbon disulfide with the formation of a dark red solution. And red phosphorus is insoluble in carbon disulfide. However, if we add red phosphorus to a phosphorus pentabromide dissolved in carbon disulfide, the solution will become colorless, because phosphorus pentabromide turns into phosphorus tribromide, that represents a transparent liquid. Carbon disulfide ignites on contact with potassium superoxide, which makes us expect an interesting reaction between the latter and the solution of phosphorus pentabromide with carbon disulfide. Well, let's see what happens if we add just one drop of solution to a small pile of potassium superoxide. Thanks for watching, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and special thank you to my patrons and donators. See you next video!